I'm Connor with GME Supply, and our mission is to keep workers safe and productive on the job. But what does it take for a worker to be both safe and productive? Safety on the job site is pretty obvious. It's using the proper equipment and gear to eliminate hazards or mitigate the danger of any potential accidents. Things like falls, struck by object incidents, dropped objects, and even things like arc flash events, fires, or explosions. The list goes on and on. There's often a misconception that using all of the proper safety equipment just gets in the way and slows the work down. While it is true that sometimes doing everything by the book according to OSHA or other governing bodies might slightly increase the time it takes to complete a job, there are other factors to consider. Best case, not using the proper safety protocols might get you a visit from OSHA and a fine. Worst case, someone on your crew suffers serious injury or death, and it could have been avoided by taking those few extra seconds or minutes to follow relevant regulations. Then you're facing days or weeks of investigation, not only disrupting your cash flow, but likely dozens of other contractors, site owners, and the public in general. Now, obviously, this is a bit hyperbolic, but at the same time, it's a real scenario which happens much more often than it should. So what does this mean? It means you should tap into the wealth of knowledge available from your gear expert here at GME Supply. From our involvement in the ANSI Z359 committee, to our leadership roles in various trade organizations, we're deeply committed to knowing the ins and outs of the at-height industry. As one of North America's largest distributors of safety equipment, we can find the best solution from hundreds of vendors and thousands of products to keep you safe and productive on the job. We're not going to go into specific products or scenarios in this video, because frankly, there are infinite numbers of examples we could give. But that's exactly why our gear experts are trained the way they are. Give them a call, chat online, send an email, or stop by and visit us in person at one of our nationwide locations, and let our team help you stay safe and productive. If you found this video helpful, drop a like below and consider subscribing to our channel for future videos.